The gust effect factor is taken as 0.85. Now the mean height of the solar panel, it's important thing. So go to the CAD file and just go to the midpoint of the purlin to the finished ground level. Is actually 3.667, means 3.667 is the mean height of the solar panel. Okay, all the formulations of the code is here. Now